Hello friends, and in this video I'll be helping you with the square root of the number 539. So let's start. So first we need to write the number like this. The next thing we need to do is we need to form pairs from the right hand side, so only one pair can be formed and this 5 will be left out. So first we'll divide this 5 and then we'll bring down the pair. The rule is whatever number we write here, we have to write here also. So if we write 2 here and 2 here, it will be 4. If we write 3 here and 3 here, it will be 9. 9 we cannot use because it is greater than 5. So we have to use this 4. So 2 here and 2 here will give 4. Subtract and 1 will be left. Now we did 2 into 2. So do 2 plus 2, it will be 4. And keep 1 digit extra. And this number we need to make it big. So bring the next pair down and it will become as 139. Now whatever number we write here, we have to write here also. So 3 will work, 3 here and 3 here will give 129. And on subtracting, 10 will be left. Now 43 into 3 we did. So add both. So 43 plus 3 will be 46 and 1 digit extra. And this number we need to make it big so that we can divide. But we don't have any more pair. So we'll put decimal. Once we put decimal, we can bring pair of zeros and number will become as 1000. So we can try 2 times. So 2 here and 2 here will give 924, and on subtracting 76 will be left. Now 462 into 2 we did, so add both. So 462 plus 2 will be 464 and 1 digit extra, and this number we need to make it big, so bring the next pair of zeros down and it will become as 7600. So we can try one time. 4641, subtract it. And 2959 will be left. Now 4641 into 1 we did, so add both. So 4641 plus 1 will be 4642 and 1 digit extra, and this number we need to make it big, so bring the next pair of zeros down and it will become as 295900. Now compare this 46 with this 295. So 496 is 276, so we can try 6 times. So 46426 into 6 we can try. It will be 278556. That is good to take. So 6 here and 6 here. But we don't need to calculate because you got the answer correct up to 3 decimal places. So square root of 539 will be 23.216, and that would be the answer. So this is all. If you found the video helpful, please hit the like button. Do consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.